Hi, my name is Yoram Gross, and here with another 70 artists, we are creating animated cartoons, Dreams for Children.
Award-winning director and producer Yoram Gross has worked in the film industry in Poland, Israel and Australia for more than 50 years.
50 is hard to believe, the time running so fast, but 50 magnificent, pleasant years.
Polish-born Yoram and his wife Sandra established their own film studio soon after they arrived in this country in 1968. They're now the most prolific producers of animation films in Australia, and characters such as Blinky Bill are now enormously popular both here and overseas.
You can have this Blinky Bill talking French, German, Chinese, Japanese, Russian, all languages.
Yoram's creative team is drawn from all corners of the globe.
I'm very proud of this fact that there's 29 countries working together, and they are friendly, and they like each other, and they're smiling to each other. Therefore, there's one leg. It seems to me one wooden leg.
At 72, Yoram admits he's slowing down just a little, but hopes to be creating dreams for children for many years to come.
Whoops. I think I'm in the wrong production.
If you have nothing to say, don't make films. I believe I have something to say, and this is what I'm trying to do.